excuse me, wait a minute. Who is this saying does not consider the present day sufferings as anything to be compared with the coming glory? We are talking about Paul. Right before they beheaded him. So even the present day sufferings that he's calling small are not small at all. It is beheading. But comparing with the glorification promise, he says, it is all nothing. Keep fighting on.